Good morning, guys. It's a beautiful morning, and I completed 1 week in Canada. So last week on the same day I arrived. Today we don't have any plans. Even yesterday we stayed at home, relaxed, because we were very tired after the Central Island trip. Today we are gonna walk to the Walmart. It's like 3.5 kilometers from here, and because we stay in outskirts, so the transport is a problem here. Not a problem, but you can go to the main points, but not everywhere. So we are going to have a walk to Walmart, and we will explore how the Canadian supermarket is like. Although I have been to smaller ones run by the Indians, but I haven't seen the big store like Walmart. So I'll keep sharing that. I'll have my tea. It's 7:30 in the morning, and hopefully it's going to be a sunny day. The evenings are getting chiller now. Last evening when we went for a walk, I regretted that I am not wearing a thin jacket. Wind was very, very cold. I think the temperature dropped to 7-8 degrees suddenly in the evening. So I think this is the beginning of winter, and I think it's going to be like that here onwards. So 3 more weeks to spend in Canada. So I'll have to do some shopping, because I was thinking that it's a summer, I may not need a jacket. So I just brought a few t-shirts and jeans. So let's see if I find something good in the Walmart. See you guys.
So we are heading towards Walmart today. And what's the time now? Do you remember? No, it could be 11:30, I believe. So kind of a lazy day. So finally we got ready, and we are heading towards Walmart. The weather is nice, although it's bright. The wind is cool, so I hope it's gonna be an enjoyable stroll. It's more than 3 kilometers. Let's see, maybe a 40-45 minutes walk should take us to the Walmart. This is a railway bridge, and we need to pass. We have been walking since last 30 minutes, and it's a beautiful walk. Lots of houses, beautiful houses around, and I think we should be close to the Walmart now, maybe 10-15 minutes more. So when you want to cross the road, you need to press this button, and on the opposite side you will see a white man, a sign, and then you can cross the road. So we have pressed this button. So let's cross now. Alright, so finally here we are, the Walmart Supercenter. Okay, we just came out of Walmart. Nothing special there, just like Indian supermarket stores. The prices are affordable. So I felt like it is cheaper compared to Canadian currency. I mean, pretty cheap, everything. We also went to another shop over here, which is very famous, the Dollarama. And I found this shop very good, very affordable. You get stuff starting from $1 to $4. Anisha had a good nap while we were checking out Walmart, and she woke up just a few minutes back and eating James. So if I compare the prices with Indian market, I think the life here is pretty affordable, and the things that you get have good quality. Anisha, what do you want? What do you want? Drink some water, okay? Take some water. Done? No more candies, okay? No candies. No, 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 no. No, Anusha. No more candies. On my left side, there is a small golf course. And on my right side, it is just a wilderness, and we are coming from this side, and that is a pretty new area. The new houses are getting built there, and this one is a very busy road, it seems. It's pretty wide. So this is the Spring Valley, one of the residential area of Brampton, and our house is on the left hand side, so maybe 1.5 kilometer more to walk. That's gonna take another 20 minutes